The batter and her style, that Fraser.
One.
The Indian trademark, really. What she's achieved.
Love.
Speed and spin.
So. You can see it right here, can't you?
That was it.
Sometimes a bit of chopping. It's taking the pace off some fanning shots as well.
Yes. So yeah. You have to be wary.
One.
Our own worst enemy in terms of patience.
Kind of. Yeah. They can make you make.
Any real problems so far?
She tries to protect it with the middle, the backhand battery, but hard to do again.
Well, that earlier this year as well in the team championships. Wang Menyu was the only player in Team China to not lose a match.
That was really, really intelligent from Batra. She's got a naturally higher centre of gravity.
Well, I'm sure Taylor Thomas aficionados will remember a couple months ago. Sun Ying Sha lost, Wang Yidi lost. 5 game points here. The world team champs, Monica Batra, won it 15-13.
Yes. 11.
And you could hit was air. There's the full commitment from the school of obvious, you mate.
It's actually a bit of sarcasm, but it's all right.
Against them to throw them off. That's the hips on the forehand, slapping the ball close to the table. Don't even understand how difficult it is to play a batter's level using it.
So they feel.
3-4.
No, she's not.
Oh, nice placement. Four. Outside the box.
Right.
Isn't it?
So no, it's absolutely right. I reckon five, right now, four. If you're a long that's
definitely.
Just how China operate.
5-4.
You are looking to play with this style at a high level.
But would you say that Malika Mukherjee, who beat Sun Ying Sha stunningly, also long pips player, but I think with less of
she gets the ball, she can attack Batra.
Eight, five, 9.
Batra, two away from taking a game.
Five,
now
10.
She's got five of Wang Menyu in 5 matches. She needs to try and return to that.
Yeah.
Pushing
in. Well, I never thought I'd have to ask you this, but what?
Slaps it.
What does she have to do? What does she need to do?
Forehand of Manica. It's again going into the back. It's almost like one of my new sayings.
Is a whopping 95%.
Five.
That is nuts. And
truly impressive, by the way.
Five. Two. Two. Six.
You know what?
Three.
Only this year to lose to other Chinese players, Sun Ying Sha.
I mean, look, she's out. We could have already had 2 Chinese out.
There would have been a little bit of panic yesterday.
That's a good moment one when you've got another couple.
4-9.
Is that getting... Five game points for Manica.
Game points.
Very, very difficult for her in this game.
Wow, what a reach!
She's
here.
It's gone her way again. As well, right. In China, so to lose a non-Chinese.
Burying the depths, yep. Trying to test it in and out, footwork of Wang Manyu. Her issues start when she plays too close, Wang Manyu.
They've gone her way. You're right. Just winning 63% of fourth games. Now, that doesn't sound... Move in front. No timeout yet, so that should be handy. Could be. Game. She's won 6 of the last 7 points.
We're that close to it.
Yeah, that's actually a fair point. You're right. 4 love down, Manica Batra was in this game. Look, I have to try and finish it here. Can't go to a fifth. Had to dig very deep here. This has been brilliant.
Arena.
She's got the momentum at the moment. Manica Batra!